They said he died years ago, but there is evidence that Costello is alive. He's batting here for lawyer time. He's wearing some very baggy pants. He's not on vacation in Dominican Republic, but Abbott and Costello, who's on first, is alive. He's got a very good command of the strike zone. Let's see what he does. It looks like a walk for Costello, folks. But I want you to know that Costello is alive. Who's on first?